Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. This government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Let's go! to go. Part one of our Far Cry 5.
They'll be in the
Let's
church.
Play.
Stick close.
Eyes open.
These graphics are insane. Brooklyn,
my name is
Dr. Stay loose.
This
huh?
is why I left this in the
Stay calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Isaac. Everything's just fine.
Jesus
they are
Christ.
Highborn.
You're wearing badges,
oh, look at
this. Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet marshal. Oh, Marshal. If we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll fight it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Yeah, I don't think we're walking away.
Let's go.
I gotta turn the subtitles on. Chance to do it.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
The look at this guy like this.
Back up! Back up!
What are you
doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey,
dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father.
Oh.
Praise be to you.
Straight up traitor.
No one is coming to save you. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Come on.
sense we can. Let's turn subtitles on. I'm not into the music. We'll just make sure that worked. Okay.
Everybody, keep your eyes open.
Oh, we got a guy right there.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find him.
All right. We are now officially playing. That. I'll take the baseball bat instead. Okay, we get a rock and we get binoculars. We can pick up a branch. Alright, let's go.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello?
I don't know where I'm going at.
I see a trailer nearby. Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. Is anyone still out there? Listen, if anyone's still alive.
All right. All right, we could tag him. Actually, let me test out the binoculars. Might as well. Good chance. I don't really think now is the appropriate time to
stay alive.
Start killing people unnecessarily. Well, yeah, I just started it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here, All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm at that point in the game yet to be hiring people. Oh, there we are. For you. A little strange in here.
Up ahead! Watch it! Take him out! Stop it! Hold on!
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust.
Fucking is here.
Oh no. Oh no. We got the roads blocked.
Behind us! Keep them off us!
Jesus Christ! We can't get around it!
Hold on! We gotta get off the main road! More behind us!
Rook, there's a case of dynamite!
Messing me up.
They have fucking air support.
Oh wow, he just straight crashed into that man.
You motherfucking psychopaths! You motherfucking pay! Hold that escape off! Stop!
You guys have 50 now?
I know you can hug your NPCs. I want to get the mountain lion. I guess it's a stealth one. The graphics are just awesome. I just need to get a handle on the shooting. Then I'll be good.
Give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
They're looking for me.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
I like this guy. All right, let's see what we got going on here. I think the sensitivity is a little too high for me. That should be good. Yeah, that's good. That's a lot better. Okay, this is what we look like right now. Let's choose our hair. Straight up mullet. Kind of like this one. We'll do that. Well, speaking of that, oh, that's right. I have to input some codes that I got with the game. I don't have anything. No, I don't not want a hat. Hopefully we can get some more choices. Definitely in some sort of bunker. Ooh, look at all those weapons in there.
Damn it! Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Alright, these appear to be the family members. So let's start this way. Thank you. is the guy that we have to kill. Nut job. Now we did get a key, so let me see if that opens up this. It does. That's it. Let's go take a look at the map. Oh, it won't even let me go anywhere besides the island.
You there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
Alright, we're gonna be heading out. Checking this out, see what's going on. Kind of the same premise as the other games.
Talk, sinner!
Sinner,
you better tell us what you know. Where's the deputy hiding?
Thought it was gonna be a stealth kill.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Did we just pick some sort of explosive up? Oh, no, we didn't. Alright. Definitely thought I was close enough to do a stealth kill. Shrine right there. We're going to be destroying that.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that...
Hold on. Let's go put a marker.
It's doing buzz in the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need to...
Looks like we have three people up ahead. Pretty sure we just got a grenade or something. Ooh, I do not. Kind of getting the feels of the game. You gotta get, you know, can't just jump straight into it and they'll automatically know what I'm doing. We could went about that a little differently.
What I do to deserve this?
Please rescue me.
Thank you, Deputy.
You made the right call. Coming up. Alright, so I'm guessing that this is the boathouse. I did see a little bit of gameplay right here. You can open this, but it's flooded in there.
location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
Alright. So we gotta find a way inside. See if we can find a key. I'm pretty sure that's another shrine. Where was it? I thought it was over here. Oh, wait. There it is. I ran right past it. Up some arrows. Ooh. Wait a second.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting.
Alright, so we have a bow. Oh, he said something about crafting. I'm not quite sure how you craft, but we'll figure that out as we go. I kind of want to blow up that shrine over there. Maybe. Maybe we could do that before we leave the island. Six guys. He's down. I see it.
Get my back.
Yeah. All the guys on the team. I just wanted to try the bow out.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
The hell is this? Ooh, that was trippy. Yeah, I did see the red barrel. But I wanted to get some practice with a bow. I think that was a pretty good first time.
This is how it ends for me.
Oh, I got you, man.
You're an angel. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Let's see where that is. Alright. Oh, that other shrine did come up. We're gonna go get that other shrine, and then we're gonna go over here. Okay, I have plenty of arrows.
Thought I was gonna be the worst.
Gotta take what the dead don't need. Understood. I'm following you.
Okay. We got that. Oh, wait. Let's put a marker on this. I made a waypoint. Can we get some sort of boat? No boat yet. See if I can hit this guy from here.
Move it. Get my back.
Oh, I got him. That was a pretty risky shot. Not about to see me. Right, I think that was that. I'm not gonna play the whole game like that, obviously. I've always liked the bow in the Far Cry game. Now let's move on. We got both shrines. So that takes care of that.
You can't beat them, join them. I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
That's like a broadcast station. What's on top? Probably gonna have to come back here. How was this? Holy shit. Ooh, metal baseball bat. I'm taking that. Oh, aluminum baseball bat.
Gotta make the best of what we've got. It's just we're damn good at it.
Got some nitro. I think that was it. There's some ammo right here.
Animals have been running scared ever since the siege popped up. Moving.
Oh, we got quite a few people here.
Cultists up ahead. Stay low. Making a move.
Well, I just discovered that we can slide.
Take it easy now.
Hey, I'm glad we can pull him through the window.
Don't drop your guard.
What the hell's out there?
The hell?
Kill the hostages!
Spare me!
Nice and quick!
Didn't go as planned, but nonetheless it worked. Should have went to the other side.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Know exactly what they're talking about because we just came from there. Let's check things out. Start utilizing, you know, the heights and everything. Check the building first. Oh, you can't even get in. God, you could like run up these ladders. It's cool.
Ray at
that's the dog.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
I think Peaches is the stealth mercenary for hire, or whatever it is.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Shark. Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure we can go into any region that we want.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill.
Hey! Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggies right into Eden's Gate.
I'm probably gonna go get the dog first.
It's Ray Ray at the pump. It's Ray Ray at the...
I know, I hear you. Well, I could go get Peaches. But the dog's closer. I don't know, eventually everything will be hit.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
What's going on?
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
We got our route to our first path. I'm gonna end the part here, you know, part one here. So make sure you like and subscribe for more. But for future reference, for the next video, I'm gonna be going getting
Ray
Ray's
pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
And then moving. Is it? Yes, right here. They did look like the cheapest infomercial ever.
Damn it! Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep and I...
This is Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church. The
Peggy's keep fucking with his place.
Yeah, we'll make this our first region. I kind of want to get Peaches, though.
Hello?
But whatever, I'll wait. It's not that big of a deal.
It's Ray.
How do I even get off this island? Let's go through the bridge. Probably get a car, go through the bridge.
It's Ray.
There's a random quad over there. Oh no, there's a boat.